Congresswoman Deb Haaland is joining other lawmakers on Capitol Hill to suspend school meal debt across the country. The act would require authorities and educational groups to stop collecting unpaid meal fees during the pandemic. The bill would do this and require the Secretary of Agriculture to reimburse those groups.